Welcome on Base on MySQL from Scratch. My name is Mahmoud Ahmad. I'll be your instructor on this course. I'm a Base developer for more than 3 years. I have a knowledge in Kivy, PyQt, Django, Google App Engine, Web2py, Flask, and some other web frameworks and the programming language. I have some courses on Udemy and some other websites. You can go to my Udemy page and see my other course. Let's see our course outline. First, I'll show you MySQL introduction, what is MySQL, and why we chose MySQL. Then, I'll show you how we can install MySQL server on both Windows and Linux, and how we can configure our server. Then, I'll show you which driver I'm going to use to connect the Python programming language with MySQL database. And we will learn how we can create our database, create tables, insert data into database, and inserting images, retrieving data and get column headers. Then we will talk about prepared statement, reading images, updating data, and deleting data. All this operation we are going to do with Python code. Then I'll choose stored procedures, and finally I'm going to talk about how we can export our data from database to Excel files and create amazing reports using Excel files. Oops, hope you learn more from this course, and see you inside the course. The next video, I'll talk about MySQL in details. Hope you like this video and see you in the next one.